The dual display consists of an upper touchscreen display and a lower touchscreen display. For vehicles not equipped with a navigation system, see your Infiniti InTouch Owner's Manual for dual display information and controls. Drag your finger along the screen to scroll up or down through a list of items. Move your finger in a swipe gesture to scroll pages left or right on the lower touchscreen display. You can also move through pages by touching these arrow icons on the left or right side of the screen. A series of circles is shown at the bottom of the display, indicating the number of screens available for the current option. The filled-in circle indicates the position of the current screen in the series. The lower touchscreen display shows the controls for various systems. Press the Audio or Climate buttons to switch the display to the chosen system. Most other functions and settings are accessed by pressing the Menu button. The upper touchscreen display shows map and navigation information, the Around View monitor, if so equipped, and vehicle and system information. The Infiniti controller and these buttons are used to control the upper display. It does not control the lower touchscreen display. Turn the dial to select an item on the screen or zoom the map. Slide the dial in any direction to move a map. Press the OK button at the center of the dial to select a highlighted item on the screen or to display the shortcut menu when a map is displayed. Press the Map Voice button to display a map of the current vehicle location or press and hold to repeat voice guidance if available. Press the Back button to return to the previous screen. Press this button to access the Around View monitor, if so equipped. Press and hold it to adjust the brightness. To adjust the display settings, press the Menu button. Touch Settings, Screen, then Display Settings. Use the icons to select the lower or upper display, then adjust the brightness, contrast, and black level to the desired setting. Touch this icon on the lower touchscreen display to view the quick setting screen, where you can quickly adjust the display brightness and audio levels. Your vehicle is equipped with an exclusive cleaning cloth for the anti-reflective surface of the lower touchscreen display. Always use this exclusive cleaning cloth when cleaning the lower touchscreen display. Before doing so, gently brush any sand or dust off the screen to avoid damaging it while cleaning. If the screen is very dirty, dampen the exclusive cleaning cloth before wiping the screen. Please see your Infiniti InTouch Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.